So today we're gonna make the chicken strips with pretzels. So I have here one pack of the pretzels and six breast of the chicken. I cut it in the strips like this. Small pieces, big pieces, how you like. And I got here flour. And I'm gonna season the flour with this one. And I'm gonna put this in the flour. You can use any seasoning you like. Not putting so much because the pretzels already salted. So that will be enough. 2 teaspoons will be enough. And I'm gonna take the pretzels and I'm gonna crush them in the blender right here, like a breadcrumbs. So I'm gonna mix the flour. I'm gonna take the pretzels and I'm gonna put everything here. Oh, that's too much. You probably need maybe a whole bag. You're gonna see it. I'm gonna blend this first and then I'm gonna show you. So I forgot, you need 6 eggs. And to the 6 eggs, you're gonna add some buttermilk. Okay, and then you're gonna mix this. And here's the pretzels. I crushed them. That's how they look. Okay. You mix these eggs. Now it's really easy. You know how to do it. So you dip it in the flour. Like this. Make sure you dip it good. Then you're gonna dip it in the eggs and buttermilk. And like here, and then the pretzel. Chicken. Okay, make sure it's covered. Take the clean bowl, just put a little bit of the pretzels. And here we go. And then you're gonna do this with all your chicken like this. Dip it in the flour. And the buttermilk mix. And then pretzel mix. Here we go. So after you're done, so they look like this. Now preheat your pan and you're gonna fry them till they're well done. So the pan is preheated. Now I'm just gonna add the chicken and I'm gonna fry them till they're well done. So if you like my video, subscribe, share, and thank you for watching.